Yes, you will get a letter that is mailed certified mail, and it says final notice before levy. Now, that letter gives you 30 days from the date of the letter to retain counsel or to call the IRS and try to arrange another alternative to the levy. Now, I will say that if you have not notified the IRS of a new address and you have moved, the IRS will send that letter to your old address. And under the IRS law, that is as good as getting it to you. So you may not actually get the letter, especially if you have moved and not told the IRS.